disabled person, Kelsey Jensen, for being the first female competitor in our Blue Sky series. So we really appreciate that. And we also appreciate the great work you've done scoring a lot of the Blue Sky series. So you're a trendsetter, and we hope we have more women participate. So, Mike, I guess you turn around the camera.
Thank you, Kelsey.
You gotta turn this way too.
Oh, now she turns that way.
Hey!
Hey, this way!
Kelsey, thank you very much.
That way, Kelsey. Good job.
Happy birthday. Yo, thanks for coming. Happy birthday, dear Phil. Happy birthday to you.
Thanks, Gavin.
You all need to send Gavin a birthday card tomorrow.
We can do that. We can do that.
Yeah, wish him happy birthday on the groups tomorrow.
He won't be looking on the groups. Post the address right there.
In seventh place, flying goodness knows whose airplanes. Jeff, who I think originates on the East Coast, came in from Yuma. He took seventh place with a score of 3915. In sixth place, another Arizonan. First flights on his plane, Donnie Langdon. And Donnie's score was 3943.
And that's rudderless?
That's rudderless.
Oh dear.
That's what you did if you had a rudder.
Oh, you boy. Which means you're going to need like three of them.
No, just somebody that flies good once.
In fifth place, and thrown into fifth place by our own CD here, from Utah, Mike Mauro.
There you go.
And Mike's score was 3978.
Good job, buddy.
Thanks, John, for saying.
Stop limping now.
That was the other leg.
In fourth place, from California, and who represented Taiwan in the first F3K World Championship, Kai Yang. And Kai's score was 3983.
Big Yang. Oh.
17 shy of perfect. 17.
Insane.
In third place, from California,
that's next to Arizona.
Next to Arizona, yeah.
With a score of?
He was on the U.S. team this year. That's June Karakutan. June was 2 points short of perfect.
Read 1 second.
Insane.
So if we can get George and Paul up here together.
Team players.
Over here. So, at the end of four hard-fought rounds, These two guys were both perfect.
Yeah, I told you.
So, the official way of sorting this out is fisticuffs. So if you guys would start right now. But in the rules it says the one with the highest score throw out in the preliminaries takes the win. So Paul Crittenden from California, I'm sorry you're second.
Sorry. What was the track? Boom check. Turn around, boom check.
We got one there? Okay.
And Paul's drop round was 880. George's drop round was 997.
Paul, you suck.
So the winner of Blue Sky 2011, local boy lives 20 miles from the field. George Morris.
All right, George.
And Dave, don't forget he gets a clock.
That's right, you get the aluminum clock.
So we have here a couple of trophies that were machined by Vu Ho, who fabulous helicopter pilot, fabulous glider pilot. He made these up.
Designed and cut.
Lingering from the Bruce.
I don't doubt it.
All right, time to turn around.
If you haven't seen it, it's got all the team names, USA team names on it. Okay, great dent.
You can do a booty shot. We
want to turn it. Cutter. Oh, yeah. There you go.
Congratulations, George.
Okay, congratulations, George. Big smiles.
I think he likes you.
Show us some braces. Come on.
What the hell is that thing?
Hey, we got a lot of dark beer.
It's funny, that trophy looks like it says Cape Cod.
Very nice.
Don't have an official sportsman class, but we look out for sportsman pilots. And this one is, this trophy here is for the unfortunate candidate who's in last place. The situation was we had one pilot who flew three or four rounds yesterday, one pilot flew three or four rounds today. But Sam Pendleton.
Sam!
All right,
Sam!
Sam!
Sam flew all 12 rounds.
With his handcrafted plane.
Yeah, and it's his new frisbee with time.
Hold on a sec. This is for our last place pilot.
Yeah. You're great, Sam.
Don't take it wrong. They won't put that on
the internet. So coming into this event, there were three people who looked like they had a...
Rash.
Oh, large shot. A large shot at the championship. Donnie Langdon took first at New Mexico and third in Colorado. These are prelim scores. Pardon me, these are finals scores. Yeah. George Morris took first in Colorado and third in Utah. And Gary Jensen took second in New Mexico and second in Utah. So today added a first place for George, a sixth place for Donnie, and an a place for Gary Jensen. I thought you appreciated that. George, come on.
You're already up.
Fantastic flying all year from Sweden to Arizona.
Yay. Very nice.